Evet, Özbek pilavı dedikleri şey budur arkadaşlar.
Thank you.
Ayran, cacık, yeşil soğan, yoğurt, salata, Özbek pilavı.
Herkes birbirini çekiyor şu anda. Burası tıklım tıklım dolu. Fotoğraf çekiyoruz bu arada.
Cacık, soğan turşusuymuş, ekmekler var. Bu da şey, lahana turşusu çok severim.
Osman burada. Osman. Ayşe burada. Afiyet olsun, aş olsun. Bon appetit, bon profit, guten appetit. Aya acıkmış, yemek yiyecek şimdi. Afiyet olsun Aya. Ana da tadımlık tadımlık tadıyor. David de soğan turşusuyla başlıyor yemeğini. Afiyet olsun gençler.
Afiyet olsun.
Burası mükemmel.
Osman da video çekiyor. Merhaba Osman, merhaba.
Ay pardon.
We are taking our pictures like this.
Burası da mutfağın arkası. İnsanlar çalışıyor haldır haldır. Afiyet olsun, aş olsun.
No,
here. No, it's good. It's yashi. Evet. Semerkant Özbek pilavı number one. Afiyet olsun gençler.
Egypt.
Egypt?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Ah, Egypt.
So, taking photo.
Again? Yeah. He's not comfortable with that.
Okay.
Thanks.
That.
This one.
Hello, guys.
Yeah.
Ta-da.
Welcome.
Hotel. Any question, guys? Any question? Just ask. Don't share.
Yeah. So this is how you do business and entrepreneurship and tourism and hospitality. Definitely the market is already saturated, so it's not really easy to find completely empty space. So you know it's a red ocean strategy. Yeah, we have a blue ocean and red ocean strategy, so we are already in a red ocean strategy. So how you can differentiate from your competitors, make something better, unique, memorable experience. Hospitality and tourism is experience economy. Memorable experience, making something unique, and co-create together in a kind of partnership, collaboration, something else, yeah, association of some new ideas, making clusters together to serve our guests and customers in a really kind of unique way. So yes, and it's really like most of the startups are actually dying for the first year. It's just statistics, it's just numbers. Because people are not actually concentrated how they can cooperate to make customers happy, and it's a plenty of chances to cooperate between, especially in our industry, because we are not just making tanks or ship or cars or something. We are creating experience, and people, our customers, they are actually able to feel this experience in a much more concentrated way. So you're providing food, you're providing entertainment, you're providing leisure, providing accommodation together. And so they're happy with you, and you can, you know, like split your success and split your operation between you and your potential competitors as well, because you're doing the same business. We are making people happy. That's actually the only way, I think. Yeah, to make it, you know, like a kind of a strategic view, how you can develop your business and not will be eaten by competitors and still develop in this kind of market for such a long period of time. Yeah, because nobody wants their business or startup to be, you know, like disappearing tomorrow. So it's only the way how you can collaborate inside the market. That's the only way to survive, I think. Yeah, do you
yes,
agree?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, welcome.
Provide something unique.
Okay, very last question.
Yes, okay.
So how is the facility here? Is friendly to all this?
Okay,
it will be really fast to pay back. No, not at all. It will be much more difficult, it will be much more painful and much more longer to have a payback for a luxury hotel, especially in not an obvious location, you know, because it's really a lot of expenses, capital and operation. You should consider, but your revenue must be great, you know, not so substantial. So you will wait for 20, 25, even 30 years to have just your initial investment.
Yeah, university canteen time. Start with beautiful photos first. Yes, all the way, and then let me go there. And what fix the musa? Good. Okay, fine. That's it.
She knows for this sound. It's sound. This sound. That. That. Yeah. Yeah, I'm giving two samples. Party off, yeah, that.
So
here we go for coffee, Mr. Jane. A special Mr. Jane.
But to obtain the legal
license, busy guy.
It's long history.
And so, no, I'm making a little video. Okay. We are going to have. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. Despacito. Quito.
I don't want to study one semester, I don't want to go to this part, I just randomly came to this town. But since I came here,